Nazoth's forces have seized Nefarian's lair. Make haste, champion. There can be only one reason they are here.
Serve the master, or die!
The suffering they inflict upon these dragons.
Ah, the infamous Black Prince. Such an honor to finally meet you. Behold the work of your fallen kin. Fear not, his efforts will not go to waste.
These cultists intend to revive Nefarian's experiments. We must stop them. Eliminate the ones conducting the research. I will bring down the barrier. Cultists have repurposed the alchemy lab to experiment on those welts. Put a stop to it.
I'm out of range.
Ah!
too far away.
Seems that the failed experiments become fodder for that monstrosity. Avenge them, champion. Oh.
Are meaningless. Nefarian's legacy will soon be ours.
Return to me, champion. This barrier is proving more resilient than I anticipated. I nearly have it. Just another... Behind you!
At last, the Black Prince gives us his presence. The Black Dragonfly is unworthy of the Master of Heroes, but you can still be a victim. Begin the ritual. The Master has summoned me to Nihilotus, our lesser creations to slay the Prince's companions. Your father proved incapable of resisting the old gods, little whelp. Such hubris to think you would fare any. It was child's play to make you here. This tiresome obsession with your dragonflight legacy will be your undoing. Using your essence, we will raise Therian and Onyxia to serve Mizzoth. In the Master's name, their wings will darken the skies once more.
Impudent dragon! All of your kind will bow
bow before Nazar!
With me, champion! Let us bring this to an end!
Underestimated the sway the old gods still hold over the Black Dragonflight. There was little I could do to resist their power. I will not allow my Dragonflight to be corrupted again. Nefarian's and Onyxia's remains must be destroyed. I entrust the scales to you, champion. Return to the Chamber of Heart, so that we might wield them against Nazoth.